this too from Shopee. So, I use my Shopee coins. Very nice. Ang sarap ng feeling. Hindi siya yung super duper matte. So, I'm really glad nakabili ako nito. So, guys, gusto ko siya. Okay, so, here. Sorry, is the churro boots. What's up? It's me again, Simply Abby. So today we're going to show you yung binili kong lipsticks from guess where? From Vice Cosmetics. So I'm very excited to try this one, guys. So I bought this too from Shopee. So I used my Shopee coins, syempre para may discounts or whatsoever, and I got these two sheets or two lipsticks for only 252 pesos. Pero if you're gonna buy this in the retail, and their suggested retail price is 195 pesos. So let's try them. Ang binili ko mga shades is, of course, Bet na Bet, and the other one is Chururuts. Okay, guys, so let's start. Gonna open it. Actually, nung isang araw ko pa ito nabili. Pero, super duper excited akong i-vlog ito sa inyo. Ipakita sa inyo. Kaya, ngayon ko palang ito bubuksan. Try natin first yung siguro... Try ko yung Bet na Bet. Yan. Try natin kung Bet na Bet nga ba siya. So ayan. Oh my gosh. Okay, so... Gonna try it. Gonna to show. Here's this color. So I'm sure we're gonna like it. In fairness, ang sarap ng feeling. Hindi siya yung super duper matte. Fairness, maganda siya. Ang ganda niya. Ang sarap niya i-apply sa lips. So, that's Vice Cosmetics or Good Vibes Matte Lipstick in Bet na Bet. Sabi niya matte lipstick, pero although matte yung finish niya, pero if you're gonna apply it, parang medyo, kung alam niyo yung petroleum jellies or whatsoever, yung mga glossy lipsticks, yan. Ganyan siya. Ganyan yung feeling niya pag ina-apply mo. Kaya hindi magda-dry yung lips mo. So, ganda pala itong Vice Cosmetics. So, I'm really glad nakabili ako nito. So, guys, you must try it. This is the Bet na Bet. Ewan ko lang kung bet nyo rin. Pero ako, bet ko siya. Okay, so here. Ayan. Bet na bet. So let's try the other shade, which is yung Chururuts. So yung Chururuts naman is, as you can see naman yung difference nila. Ito si Bet na Bet. Ito si Chururuts. So si Chururuts ay lighter shade. So, ganda pa rin niya. Grabe. Mukhang mapapabili pa ako, ah. As in, ang ganda talaga, promise. So, wala na si Bet na Bet. Let's try Chururuts. Baby shark chuchuru. Yung ba yun? Baka ganun nga yung iniisip ni Vice, di ba? Na pangalan dito. Kaya naging Chururuts dahil dun sa baby shark. So, this is Vice Cosmetics in the shade of Chururuts, guys. So, let's try it. O, di ba? Ang ganda niya. At, for me, mabango ha. Amoy marshmallow. Promise. Try natin siya. Si Churro Nudes, syempre, kitang-kita niya naman, more on, nude, parang nude. Ang ganda niya, promise. Ang ganda niya, super. Super, ang ganda pala ng Vice Cosmetics kasi last time may napanood ako from a vlogger. I'm not sure, nakalimutan ko na kung sino. And then sabi niya nakaka-dry down ng lips or I'm not sure, baka yung liquid lipstick nila yun or ano. Pero this one, they are so napaka-soft nila sa lips once ina-apply. So this one I'm wearing is the Churro Roots. Ayan, parang makita niyo guys. Churro Roots, don't forget. Churro Roots. Ayan, guys. So, if I were you guys, you have to try the streets, Churro Roots and Bet na Bet. I am sure mapapa-Churro Roots kayo sa kanila at magiging Bet na Bet nyo na rin sila. So, guys, I hope nakatulong din ako for you to be able to decide kung ano shades ang bibilhin ninyo. For me, try nyo muna itong mga dalawa. If you like to like my video, guys, please don't forget to like or subscribe to my channel, Simply Yavi. Thank you, guys.